Hey everybody, it's about 1:19 in the a.m. over here. I got work in the morning, but I'm gonna get through these critiques because, well, it was my day off today, and I promise I always get through my critiques on my day off. Here we go. We're gonna keep this going. Rachel Scully sends in this next critique. This one is called Pop Paul Hyde, America is Sexy from 1989. Nice. America. Don't forget that. Well, I like this song. It's an interesting song. It's got an interesting beat. She spreads herself. That's kind of suggestive, isn't it? Kind of makes me want to have sex with America. America is sexy, folks. Don't knock it. It is sexy. I've seen it. There's just one thing that's not making America sexy enough. That is you, Rachel. I'm just saying. Okay. So until we meet again, I'm Kyle Wheeler, and I will see you guys next time for a Kyle's Critique. Keep rocking, folks. Bye.